Complete.
Looks like they've changed their tactics. But why? Why do this?
It's a message to the entire world that nothing can stop them.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Okay.
Let's do this. Got it. Moving. Got something over here.
moving. Enemy in sight. Starting to lose ground. Target confirmed. On our way. I gotcha. You're safe. Negative damage. Enemy spotted. Ooh, that is not good.
Man up and get back out there. Weapons dry.
He's down. Oh.
Let's do this. Rolling out.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Central, Big Sky is coming home. Mission aborted.
Remember, we will be watching.
I'm sure the troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count.
Online. Although I'm sure you can make the connection yourself, we've designated this particular specimen as a floater. The research team is continuing in its efforts to determine how the aliens prevented the organic tissue from rejecting the mechanical components, as they seem to work in perfect harmony with one another. The tall one has, up until this point, been unofficially referred to as the Thin Man. Initial testing has revealed a concerted effort by the aliens to modify this specimen's genetic structure in such a way as to make it appear human. However, on closer inspection, they seem to have had some trouble concealing the eyes, which appear to be reptilian in nature. I've always thought of science as a way to improve our everyday lives, to answer the long-standing questions of scientific history. The aliens, though. It's obvious now that they consider science simply...
Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the Hologlobe.
Touching down.
The next deployment site is in the UK. Panic is spreading throughout.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike one has the green light for deployment.
Yes, Commander. Okay.
Moving.
Copy that.
Thank you.
Location confirmed. Heading there now.
Position confirmed. Alien
enemy
object
in sight.
Ah, missed the target.
Affirmative. Target.
They're backing up. Advance. He's down. Copy that. Got something over here.
Commander, it would be preferable if we attempted to retrieve those canisters rather than destroying them.
Wait,
shot
just
wide. I'm on the move. Rat-tap bang.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Incoming fire.
Affirmative. That is not good.
Heading there now. Damn it! Enemy is still alive. On my way. That's what we're looking for.
Mission objectives completed.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there, and without so much as a scratch.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Satellite launched.
Thank you.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruit...
Commander, the Council is requesting your attention. Secure transmission coming in now.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
You must be my contacts. No one who fears reprisal would make an entrance like that. Not so different from killing a man. It won't take long for them to realize I'm missing, especially since I've got this thing with me. If you take me with you, it's all yours.
That's our man. And it looks like he's got the package with him. We'll need to get him back to the extraction point in one piece. His former employers, not to mention the invaders, will be looking for him. New objective received.
Moving out. Moving.
Affirmative.
Headed there now.
I'm not sure where my boss got this thing, but he was taking offers from a variety of bidders, regardless of their intentions.
Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up.
Missed the target.
Missed.
On the move. Oh, that is not good.
Hunt him down. On on the move.
The job itself seemed trivial, delivering equipment to a predetermined drop point.
It's raining death over here! Okay. Easy now, soldier. Start keeping score. On the move.
Once I saw this device, I began to fear the implications of our involvement.
Stepping off.
I've crossed many lines during my life, but now we all face a common enemy.
And loaded. Reloaded.
Ready to engage.
Heading there now.
Yes, Commander.
I'm on the move. Roger, tracking.
Affirmative, moving out. Eyes on target.
Heading to that location. Reloaded.
Enemy forces headed your way, Strike One. Get ready.
I think it poisoned me.
Adjusting aim. On my way.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Thank you. Roger, Dodger.
Heads up, Commander. We've got an intermittent contact. It's something different from the others.
No! No! I want to go home!
Negative damage.
Adjusting sights. Adjusting aim. I'm gonna be sick.
So good.
Bye-bye.
Out of rounds.
On the move. Moving out. It's killing time. Already there.
Okay. It's killing time.
Moving. On it. I'm rolling.
Double time.
Stepping off.
Stay alert, Strike One. You've got hostile forces about to hit your position.
That's a load of bull.
Miss the target. start keeping score. Moving. Roger that. Roger, Dodger.
On it.
Running.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Moving out.
I am alive. But the life I had is gone now. Funny that my life should take such an unexpected path. Turning my back on old friends to defeat a common enemy.
The device and our contact are secure. Get back to HQ for debriefing.
Remember, we will be watching.